Hey, so I'm gonna show you the cars in my garages, and you'll be like, don't be surprised. So, yeah, here we go. These are all Runner cars, all different colors. I got a yellow one here. This is a light sky blue, which I think is a nice ass car the way it looks. I think I gotta change that bitch to black, maybe it'll look better. This is a midnight purple Runner. There's a yellow one there. There's a purple. There's a black and red. There's a black and green. There's a black and blue. A pink and black, which I just actually just put that in here. I got a red and black one. It's basically like that, but it's different. Flipped around. And I got an orange and black one. Which, this whole garage of Runners. And they're all, every one of these are maxed out, fully upgraded. Actually, I'm about to go change this color up. It's ice blue. I'm actually yellow. Hello. What's up, Ruby? So what the hell you doing, bro? I ain't seen you in a while. Not much, but how you doing? Whoa, those cars were just. You see my level?
What miracle did you want me to
You
perform?
see my level, Ruby? Yeah, I gotta change these damn wheels. Hold on. Oh shit. Wheels tight, wheel tight, in tight. Okay, resprays. Ice blue, it looks like shit. So what you been up to, bro? I ain't talked to you in a while. Damn rain on this fucking game, man. Change my damn outfit. Where's my damn outfit? There we go. That's better. Oh shit. Show you these cars here, Ruby. And anybody else is watching. There you go. Every single motherfucker in here is the same cars off the street. Look, Ruby. All these cars are off the street. Every one of these are the ones off the street. You don't have to pay for them or nothing. The purple one right here sells for almost 18,000. The yellow one sells for almost 15,000. The way they are when you find them on the street. This rain needs to go away. Well, there you go. lot of 10-car garages, like a shitload of them, so, yeah. There we go. There's my other Sentinel. I ain't done shit. I only did it. It was painted a little bit, make it look different. Hummer, I ain't done shit too. This one here is fully upgraded. This one's fully upgraded. This one here is fully upgraded. See the wheels. Out these other ones, I only did a couple things to them. I didn't do like really a lot shit to them, so. Damn, my neck hurts. Let's see here. Just hold on. You notice on the map, everything you see white is mine. Everything I got here is white is mine. Oh! That ain't good. There we go. Car wants to spin out, being careful. Let me see what pops up at the paint spray. Shitty cars. Damn car, man, was wrecked. I can't help this rain, it's making me fuck up every time. And these computers always get in somebody's way. Damn, I barely even... Fuck you and your restoring shit. Fucking car does not want to handle for shit. Fucking rain needs to go the fuck away. Like, literally go the fuck away. I'm tired of rip. It's a pain in the ass to fucking be driving when you fucking rain. There we go. So there's my custom red one there. There's my, these are my customs. Look, if you look down the side of it, it's chrome and red. There's yellows and these blues you find on the street. Just like this, you find them on the street. Let me hit you. I had over 800,000 and I spent a lot of it, so. No! God blast it. Wrong thing. That's what I had. I had it as Wolf Pack and then I had it as fucking GBC, but. I was like, fuck it. Change it. Here we go. Hold on. Give me something to drink. Oh, excuse me. There we go. All these are Lamborghinis. Every one of these are the style of Lamborghini vehicles. Trying to see that shit pop up. These are all Lamborghinis. My favorite one is this one right here. Bangy 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 banga bonga binga. That's the Diablo. Might be bright here, it's really bright. This one here is the Octagon Ocelot, I mean, XA21. That's the Ocelot Penetrator. Then I got this one here, Cyrus. Then I got the Emperor. Then I got the Prototype. Then I got both of the entities. Both vehicles. What's up, whoever's watching the stream? Welcome. Oh, I thought I. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I forgot my bike got blown up. Probably.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can do that.
There you go. I even got that. Professor Mark II. I got the DeLorean. I had two of these. I sold one of them. I got rid of it. I was like, fuck, I'm gonna get rid of it. Then I got the armor, the regular Karuma. I got the armor too, somewhere. Then I got this one. This is my newest one. This is my new vehicle here. This is a badass car. It's fast as fuck. Then I had to buy this back again because it disappeared. Then I got the Tyrant here. I don't know, they're all fast. I'm thinking the damn Prototype one over there is the fastest. The one I showed you up top. The GPI, whatever the fuck it is, Prodigy, whatever. That's something that's just quick as fuck. It ain't slow. And I'll tell you, everybody, basically, if you're watching this video, I have everything in the business. I have all the businesses. I own all the businesses, from weed, the 60-car garage, to all the others. There you go, Ruby. Anybody else watching? Fast and Furious cars. The 10-minute car. Then I got Paul Walker's car here. And I got the Seltzer Karuma armor, the upgrade version of it. Then I got the other. I got another one sitting here. Just the same as the other, but it's chrome and red mixture. Then I got this one, which is the Nero custom version, Benny's. And I got the Pariah sitting here. I don't know who keeps coming in and out of my fucking stream, and I hate that shit. Oh, here's my armored Karuma I was telling you about. The armored Karuma, it's chrome and red. Then I got the Trismo, which I can get it free all day long. I mean, literally all fucking day long, and not pay shit for it. Then I got this one, which is the fertilizer. I got the Tampa. I got the Nightshade. I got the Trismo, or the Jester, I mean. I've got the Velalic, whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Okay, Mama Bear just come online. This girl is chasing the shit out of me, loves me the fuck out of me. Then I got the Grotti Cheetah Classic. Then I've got the Turismo, Gran Turismo Classic. I've got the Cheetah. I've got the Trifote, whatever the hell this word is. Some of them are, some of them not. I got the Felon GT. I got both of those. Okay, then I got this one here. Then I got the F the F620, which is a fast-ass car. It's not a slow car. It's actually a very quick car. I mean, it's not as fast, but it is fast. These are the same version. They're all the same type of cars. Debachi. This is a Debachi custom car from Benny's. Debachi's fast ass car. Debachi here, and this one here is the F9F, which is the Audi R8. That's what this one is right here beside me. I got the Cyclone here. Oh, the Raiden, sorry. This one's the Porsche version. There's the Comet, regular Comet. There's the Comet version, custom version from Benny's. There's the Comet Senior. That's another Comet, another Porsche version. Then I've got the Dominar X GTX Vlapid, which is a fast-ass car. Then I got the Blade, Lapid Blade. This one here I found on the street. I found this at the paint spray just the way it is. This is right here spawning just like this, except I upgraded it. Put all the upgrades to it, which is a fast Tesla car. Then I got this one here, the Grotty. Whatever the fuck it is, Gabarza. My custom Ellie, which I love this fucking car. It's chrome and red. Eleanor sitting right here, the badass car. Watch when I turn the lights on. Black light underneath it. It's like the movie. Then I got both of the Albany Roosevelts. I got the regular Roosevelt here, and then I got the Valor Roosevelt. That's my 60 car garage there. I got trucks, car, I had buses, I had vans. If I had them all, basically, cars, trucks, but I had almost every bike in the game, and I sold every fucking bike I had, because I was like, fuck this bike shit. I was tired of bikes, I was like, fuck it. Try to get down here real fast before it gets too late. And I'm gonna show you with this truck here, so. What you do is between 12 and 1600 hours, like military time, you can actually get this Jeep, this truck here. Oh shit. I gotta get that car back. I gotta get my bullet back. I missed my bullet. No. See the truck pops up here. Damn it. This is where it's gonna pop up. Move your stupid ass computer. That's so I can get it popped up. Come on, truck, pop up. It might be a little too late. I think I might have missed this truck-wise. I think I... Whoa! Whoa! Almost went outside. Fucking cars. Well, you can go if you want to. I just want to show you all the garages. up here. That's where my facility's at. Or bunker, excuse me. Not my facility, my bunker. This is my bunker area. $85,000 already. See, I have the mobile operation center, I got the trailer too. So I gotta go to 65,000 for the living quarters, which is this blue thing here. That blue thing right there is my living quarters, where I can just respond into it to be my little room. You don't want to see how much the highest one on this game. Let's see how high it is for it. Oh, so you can't do that. Let's see, shooting range is gonna cost me, oh shit. Transportation, which I've already did all this shit. We're done all that shit. So it's gonna cost me 1,005,000 for the shooting range and the personal quarters. I want to get that so bad. I want to get both of those. It's going to cost me $1,000,000. Let's upgrade that all the way up. And it'll be my bunker. It'll be maxed to the T. There'll be everything upgraded to it, where everything's fully upgraded in here. You know, let me see how much it's going to cost me to fast track. Hold on. I think it's gonna cost me $45,000 due to fast track shit. Let's see here. Motherfucker, I'm trying to. Okay, we'll take that back then. I forgot I'm in a public session or a public lobby or invite only because I got $1,000 on my head, so I don't want somebody to blow my head off and make me my KD go down, so I'm trying not to lose the KD, trying to get that KD up a little bit better. So yeah, that's the reason why I'm in invite only. I'm waiting until I survive the bounty, then I go into public lobby. Thank you. good. It's not during daylight. Damn, I hit a fucking pole, really? Sometimes this game is on drugs, sometimes. So, bunker's back there. Here's my facility up here. You notice I've got the Avenger. Avenger's right there, which is maxed out all the way up. It's fully upgraded. Then I've got the jetpack, which is the thruster. I got the RCV. I did have a lot more shit in here, but I basically sold half the shit I had because, ooh, I needed the money. I got these two random cars. This car I'm gonna fix up eventually, make it look cool. This one here is the one of the gang attacks. I want to get all three cars like this. The green, the purple, and the blue, or the yellow, like that. So I can have them, like, have a set of them. Because I'm trying to get, like, sets of each cars like that. But over here, so I don't have the Toronto Barg because I can't find five, four, fucking three other people to help me beat the motherfucker. Not done. Got my Conquest over here. I don't know what the fuck it's in here, but okay. My Night Shark, my the Jolly Tank, my Sergeant, and my Minister, whatever the fuck you want to call it, it's here. Eventually, when I get enough money, I'm gonna buy my all my shit back. I'm gonna get the barrage back. I'll tell y'all, and I had to I'll tell you which ones I had in my Night Shark from here. Let's see here. Basically, I had this car here. I'm gonna get it back eventually. I'm gonna get my cooler back eventually. I'm gonna get my barrage here back eventually. I'm gonna get this again. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get this car here back again. I had it in my garage. I had this one right here, which I had the APC. I'm gonna get the oppressor bike back. I'm gonna get it back because I had it. I had the half track. I'm gonna get it back. I can get this one free. This is free right here. See? You know what? Might as well put that bitch in my facility. Okay. Oh, it's gonna deliver here. I'm gonna get mine. Oh, I can get this. All I gotta do is call Pegasus and get it back into my facility and make it a personal vehicle. I'm gonna get this so bad right now. I have this runer, which is, I wish, and I'll be honest with you, I wasted my money on that car. I wish I never bought the motherfucker. I've got this. I got the Savage, which I already bought it. I got every one of these, every truck there is of these. See all these little flags here? I got all these flags. All I can do is pick out which flag I want, and I can order it, but I already got it. Don't need it. Because I've got the whole set in my Pegasus. All I gotta do is call any of them, and they pop up. You know what? I'm gonna order this bitch back again because I do have that. Never mind. I'll take that back. I do have that. I actually have that car still. It's in one of my nightclubs. I think. I'm not 100%. I think I still have it. Rhino tank is shitty as hell.
I got something.
Shut up, bitch. I got a security because you see the guys with the guns, they're ready. It's like, motherfuckers, y'all come in here. You don't belong in here, you don't come in here. everything I got. I don't have everything here. Okay, my car just coming in.
What can I do for you?
Okay, I'm full. Okay. This is my living quarters that I upgraded. Looks nice as hell, too. Oh, I gotta change this radio station. I don't like this radio. I do not like the song. I upgraded the walls, too. Oh, fuck you. There we go. Should I change the walls up on this? I think this one here is not as much. For the facility. To max this bitch out. Let's see. Yeah, I got the prestige. I didn't get the premiere. That's what it looks like first. That's what it looked like before, or after. It was going to cost me $292,000. Which, the lounge, I've got the utility. I don't have this one, or I do not have this one yet. That's $290,000. So for all this shit here, it's going to cost me exactly $535,000 to upgrade both things. I've got the Orbita Cannon. I bought it, but I've never used this motherfucker. Not one time. I've never used this Orbital Cannon ever. I've never used it. And I bought it $900,000. I've had plenty of times to have plenty of money. So this is Act 3. Can't seem to get nobody to fucking help me beat the motherfucker. For some damn odd reason. I don't know why. I'm just can't get. Like I said, just can't get enough people to beat it. Which pisses me off. I've tried like 8 different people and still can't beat the motherfucker. Yeah, my dun's up there. See the little gray brownish color car? That's the new car I put in here. It's gotta get down to 20s and shit before it sticks. 20s, 30s.
No, that's ice.
No, I'm saying that it gets it to rain when it rains and it turns into smoke. I think so. I don't remember. I don't remember. Honestly, I hasn't been paying attention, so. Oh, I gotta look for something. Oh, she just scared the shit out of me. Oh, Grandma just asked about you.
What's wrong with her now?
Said your grandma just asked you if you was here. I was like, I don't remember. I wasn't paying attention. Car, get out my damn way. Up here, you can see my buildings, it's offices. Or not my offices, my weed farm. Actually, you know what? Okay, you see up here, the yellow is my weed farm. My weed farm here. I think I ain't got no money in it. I don't think I have any money in it. I think I've sold everything in these. And a chance to stock them up back up again and max them out again. I don't think I have anything in none of these. Give it a minute to let it load. Nope. 00 say. I have weed. I got the trees. Just no money in this bitch. Fuck you in your car, you stupid ass computer. Sorry about that. Oh, I'm a chain rollie. Up is still fun. So I open the library. Oh, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, so it's starting to turn daylight soon. 2 more hours and it'll be daylight. I don't think I got any in this one either. Damn, my head's itching. Oh, 25,000. Yeah, 0. See? This is my meth lab here. Yeah, none on here. Some cocaine. I can't do my damn radio on this one. That's what I hate. I can't do anything on my radio on this one here for some odd reason. Oh, shit. clubhouse that I have. Like I said, this is mine, my clubhouse.
What you want then? There you are. See ya.
Let's see if I can put my, let's see how much it's gonna cost for my MC. You know what? Go ahead and change that up. I'm tired of seeing that damn ego shit.
This old place has had a lick of paint. Look here, the president of the motorcycle club.
The living quarters, there's my little thing. I can't do shit with it. Motorcycle club, I ain't got no bikes in here. I moved everything out. I was tired of seeing bikes. I got rid of every one of my bikes. I bust it, but okay. That makes no sense. Sorry, that makes no sense. Once you, the way I said, if you get down there, it should not be able to bust. Makes no sense to me, but whatever. Sorry, my nose is running. What time is it? 1 o'clock. Oh, it's 10 o'clock. Almost. So I gotta hurry and go. Ow, my damn hands won't cut this here. No, I'm going the right way. Fucking computers, man. These computers do not know how to move. Like, in your damn way every time. I hate that about GTA. Like a motherfucker, though. I'm sorry, you guys, but I gotta go to the bathroom before I pee on myself. Ooh. I'm gonna see if a truck will pop up real fast before I do anything. I'm gonna see if the yellow or the blue truck will pop up. Before I do anything, I'm gonna see if it pops up. Yep, there's a yellow one. Look, there's a yellow truck. Like I was telling you before.
Hi, Dr. Ray. Hi, Nurse Cheryl. I love the show. You thought maybe there's some real fear.
I had to pee, get me something to drink, and put something in the microwave so I can eat. I'm gonna go put incense in this one.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Oh, I can sell it now. I can sell vehicles now. Damn, thank God. Moving the car out of here. Come on. Come on. I just need to find a blue. If I find a blue, I'll be good to go. All I want to find is a blue one. I might have lost it next blue in you guys, but I'm gonna try them. Oh, I survived the bounty, didn't know it. Didn't know I survived it, but I survived it. I think I lost it already. It's too late. It's already 17. Damn! Yeah, I think I lost it. I'll get lucky if I get it. Yeah, I lost it. How much the bullet is. You know, bullet's expensive as hell. Yeah, 150,000 computer! You know, that's your fucking fault, not my computer. Fucking Dodge in front of me. I'm right back. guys. I'm cold as hell. And some corn dogs. Actually, you know what? It's getting dark time. Go home. I'm swerving all of them. Now I'm here, I might not be able to get the car. I do got a whole fucking garage full of these cars, so bear with me. Convertible, hopefully. Yep, never mind, it's a coupe. Never mind. No! Stupid ass game. Come on. That was the other version of this car. It wasn't a. Do the glitch, you gotta have this type of car. This road. There it is. Look. Damn, my nose. Sales for 17,420. Just the way it is. Oh my god, I'm full. My car's full. Let's see if the yellow one pops up. Another one. Nope. It's blue. Might have lost the other one, but
thank you.
Today. Should be running better than ever.
Sorry, I'm over here trying to eat. Let's go this route. I need me something to drink real fast. My throat was dry. Okay, this is my basement one. Which I've done a little bit of work to these. Not much, but that's my mule truck. My van. See, I can do, hold on, mounted machine guns on the front, I can do that, 50 cal, or I can do the minigun, or I can do proximity mines that drops underneath it so he tries to blow my shit up. Shit. What's that? Okay. Yeah, I upgraded just a little bit on mine to make it look at least half as decent. This is my mule truck here. See, armor plating, yeah, that's that one. This will be this one. If it was fully upgraded. This will be fully 150,000, which I don't have 150,000. Brakes, no. Engine's done. Horn's done. Lights, see, I can't do the other shit I wish I could. No transmission. I can do the proximity mines. I can do this one here, which is grenade launcher. I can blow any damn thing up that gets near me. Or in primary, I can go to where the hell the machine guns are. The machine guns right there. Or missiles. If anybody fucks with me or gets near me, all I gotta do is go boom. And they go kabooey and they blow up. Oh, to hell. I really want to get this one done, this upgrade version. Got bulletproof tires, smoke, red smoke. Got that already done. I really want to get that right there done. Hold on, my friend sent a party invite. Hold on. What the hell? But yeah, these are my two vehicles in here so far. I've worked on a little bit. I mean, I didn't work on too much, you know what I mean? I'm slowly working on them. I mean, the bitches are expensive as hell to fucking fix up when you ain't got the money. I got 18,000, that's it, and that's nothing to it. Okay, we'll go to my part two here, which is my other cars and shit. Okay, here we go. You notice I got two different hearses in here. One's a red one, one's a black one. One's black. There's a black one. Here's a red one. I got two different Pumbas, which is Eclipses. I got this one. And this one here, I try to make it look like the other one, that the Fast and Furious car, Brian's first car. But, I mean, it's alright looking. And I got all these other looking weird ass cars in here. Got some strange ass cars. I even got a fucking Mini Cooper in here. I got a little bitty Mini, which ain't fully upgraded though. I'm gonna come down here. I'm probably gonna sell one of them hearse, cause them hearse or that other car over there, cause basically that one sells a lot. Let's see how much each car costs. Okay, going to level 3. I got one more garage after this, and I'll be good to go. What's up, whoever's watching? I can't! If you're watching this video, I can't! It won't let me! I'm gonna try to, I ain't gonna guarantee it. Because every time I try to do something, it fucks me up. Oh, shit. What's up? Yeah, no, I'm showing everything I've got on YouTube. Like, everything, like, literally. Oh, I didn't think I had that. I thought I didn't have that in the car there, but...
Yeah.
Wee doggy.
Invite me to something?
I'm an invite only. I did it for a reason. The only reason I did invite only is because I had a freaking $1,000 bounty on my head. And I didn't want somebody to just kill me and take it off my head where I lose the money, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Or fuck my KD up to go along with it. Because it's at 1.92, so.
Do you need help calling it?
Huh? No. I already got it off, it went away. It was only $1,000, so.
Oh.
Some noob, random ass noob, level 12 put it on my head. And I just said, fuck it. Went to invite only and just, fuck it. Waited it out.
Can you claim that bounty with your invite only? Like, can you claim it yourself?
No, I can claim it, like, just wait it out.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, just wait it out and it goes away. As you notice, I have a Mustang right here, which is a blue Mustang. And then I got a blue Sultan RS, which I got a red one, just like it. I think that looks sick as hell, the color of it.
It was about maybe six of us doing a 6v like 3 or 4 yesterday.
What?
It was me, John, Bad Sport,
See, I don't even have James in him as a friend anymore, you know that.
Yeah.
James.
The second time I ever talked to Bad Sport.
James and Big, I don't have neither one of them as a friend anymore.
Oh, I was playing with Big Guy. Pretty cool, though.
No, he acts like a little 2-year-old, just like fucking John does, and just like fucking Expert. All them motherfuckers, they act the same, all the same. And that's the reason I removed their asses off my friends list. What started it all with me and James and Big last night, yesterday, is because I told him, you know, basically, hey, you know, I want to use the tank. I want to use the barrage because the tank gives you more money. You know what I mean? That's a, you know, more money.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, shit, this and that. And then he leaves. I said, okay, motherfucker, you want to leave? Okay, I'll just do it better. Do a better job. I'll just fucking delete your ass and mute you. Block you. You can't get on. So I said, fuck it. I blocked him. How much time does this truck cost me? I hope I can sell this motherfucker for enough money. I need money bad. I am, like, about broke again. I want to get my bullet car back, and I want to get the damn FMJ car. I want to get those two cars. Ooh, Lord.
You know what Bullet Club is?
Huh?
You know what Bullet Club is?
Bullet Club? Yeah, why?
What is it?
It's like basically a clan.
Is it a WWE clan? Or is it not WWE, but NJPW? It's like AJ Styles and Luke
Gallows. Yeah, I know. I don't need that shit, I know where to go.
You still watch WWE today?
No, not really. Every now and once in a blue moon. I don't always watch it no more like I used to.
Cable?
You don't know? Like I said, I don't even watch it hardly anymore. Because I ain't got cable. Well, I mean, we got cable, but it's not in my living room area. I'm going to say, this fucking Dunloader truck, off-road truck itself. Well, I hope it sells for at least $100,000 because I really, really need the money. I'm like broke again. I really want to get one fucking car before it goes off sale. It's the FMJ because it's on sale right now.
Yeah?
What's wrong with her now? Fuck! How in the hell do I have their daily re- Oh my god, this game's on. Fucking game's on. I only got 18 grand. I need fucking at least 2 million.
Huh?
2 mil.
You need 2 million?
Mm-hmm. Car's 1,600,000. Or three, no, it's 1,300,000.
I can loan you more money, but you're gonna owe me more money.
I know. What I tell you? Didn't I say? What I tell you already? Didn't I tell you when I get the other on my secondary on the secondary account when I get it? I already got the facility the heist already. I mean not the heist, but I've got all the shit. Damn car, man! Damn these trucks.
I'm saying if you, I can help you get through Act One and Act Two. It's not.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I can always pay you.
Act One is very, very, very easy.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. I want to go ahead and get it done. If you can loan me $2 million, and I'll pay you back.
$6 million.
I mean, I just sold a fucking car a minute ago, and now it says I'm over my limit of selling cars. What kind of shit is that now? I guess I gotta wait 2 fucking days in a goddamn game before I sell a car. Which is bullshit.
Like GTA news?
Or that, or online, period. Oh, shit.
Do you take a ball?
Huh?
Do you take a thing?
I take a right, what are you talking about?
What?
What'd you say?
I said, are you hiccuping?
No, a burp.
Oh.
What's that about this damn game? I mean, I was out of my games, you know, selling the vehicles, you know, the other day, you know, yesterday, but then it's a whole new damn day. Oh, shit. Whoops, I passed my door.
I probably lost to some dude in a sniper shoot. I probably was 7, 8, 3.
Damn.
Excuse me. I think you got a thermal, though, because you sniped me from a long distance.
Damn.
Are you still live streaming?
Yep.
That rat truck.
Yeah, I was trying to sell it, but
you know those things go for as much as the Sentinels, right?
Yeah, I know.
I didn't really know why though.
Hop in.
So you have a speaker. Right? I just ride with this.
I'm saying I'm going in my garage.
I don't get why you can't like change
what the hell
that truck so you can get the dirt off of it.
Yeah, no, I hate that. Why, bitch, let me go in my damn garage. Damn. Stupid ass game. Game's a fucking crack. There's something wrong with this damn game. Yeah, Ruby, my friend Ruby, he was watching earlier. See, I got the blue cars. The blue. Blue. I changed
what is
it.
This?
That's the Sultan.
I've never seen this.
You never seen the Sultan RS?
I don't know. It doesn't look that familiar.
You know why, don't you?
No.
Because it's not red.
I don't think that. I do not like this car at all.
You know whose car this is, don't you?
No.
The dry sponge. Who the hell is that? Is that you?
Who?
Is that you, the dry sponge?
No.
I don't know who the hell that is.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
I'm not on the live stream anymore. My name on YouTube is literally my real name.
Oh.
I like this car.
Oh,
is this a Mamba?
No, this is a Prairie.
What is this, on Legendary?
No, you can get this off the street.
For real?
Yeah, you don't have to pay shit for this car.
This is not, actually pretty nice.
Not what I wanted to do. Scratch my car out here. Yes, it's a front wheel drive. It's not a four wheel drive. It's a front wheel.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to jump that right there. Hopefully I can make it while wrecking. Ooh, Lord.
There's so many ramps down here. There's like 4 or 5. How'd that work?
Damn it, I failed it.
Yeah.
But yeah, I maxed this one out. It's fully upgraded, this one here.
Oops, how much does it cost to fully upgrade it?
Less than 100,000. I'm gonna jump that ramp, see what I can do. Damn it! This car is hard to turn. See, it spins out on the front. It's hard to, like, turn the wheel.
It's easy to turn the wheel, it just goes too far.
Yeah. Here we go.
This is slow as hell, though.
Oh, yeah. Damn it! I hate when I fuck up on these jumps. Oh.
Is this car the white car right there?
No. This is a Bogan and whatever the hell it's Prairie. You like this car? It kind of looks like the new version Pontiac Grand Prix or whatever. That's what it looks like. Basically what I think this is. Okay, wish me luck on this one because I'm gonna need it. Okay, Dry Sponge, I have no clue who the hell you are, dude. No offense. I am not trying to be mean or whatever. Damn it, again? I give up. I am never gonna make these damn jumps.
There's one of them down here. There's a propane tank over it, so if you fuck up, one of your cars going.
You're gonna go boom.
Yeah. You're gonna go straight into it.
Fuck that. No, thank you.
Can you even sell anything like that on there?
I can't. Won't let me. I want to sell cars, but I can't.
You can resupply. Hint, hint, I have three businesses.
Can't do it in public, invite only.
What? Resupply?
You can't do anything like that, no. Only thing you do is your nightclub or, Turbite. Trust me, if that was the fucking case, I would have been done all that shit.
That was the same thing, man.
Yeah, I know, they changed that shit up.
I think I found a way to get that clone on dubster.
What do you mean?
The chrome one?
Oh, I've been wanting to get that sumbitch for a while. You have to be an MC for it to pop up.
Oh yeah, you watching the video too?
Yeah. I tried to do it different, but it wasn't the same.
I was gonna try to with John, but like I got tired.
You have reached the daily limit for selling vehicles. Tell me that ain't some bullshit.
I wish you go to different Los Angeles cars and sell vehicles.
I know, right? There's like 5 of them in this damn game. Bungie.
And there's a Deacon's Garage too. I don't know why they call it Deacon's Garage. I just want them to sell them.
There's so many damn garages, I don't hear any funny.
Like three? Technically three? Or something like that.
Yeah.
I can sell some bikes in my, or store some bikes in my clubhouse.
Yeah, I sold all my bikes.
I still have, I'm about to sell 2 of them. Because I'm keeping both suppressors, my Shitaro, my Batty 801, and probably my Vader. Or trying, it doesn't matter. One
of them. I went the wrong damn way. I gotta go this way. I gotta go do one more garage that I've got to show. I haven't showed yet. I showed everything else but one. I gotta show it.
You want to try the Chrome dumpster glitch thing that I saw on YouTube that kind of memorized?
Yeah, I know how to do it. It's just I need to be an MC and you gotta make me, think, road captain.
I was gonna say you can make me road captain.
I want to get it my damn self, you know? Whoa! Really, you stupid ass computer?
Yeah. I said yes.
Fucking dumbass computers.
What are we doing? Oh, this is a crowd.
I don't know if you got this or not.
No, I don't got. I don't got any like actual garage. Yeah, this thing is slidey as shit.
You might want to come. You can hit the what's call it. You buzz in.
It's really slidey, but it kind of drifts pretty cool.
Oh, my car.
Yeah. Do you know how to drift really well?
Nope, not on this damn gay ass game. GTA. Need for Speed is a different ball game. All right, buzz in.
Come on, Sped. I really don't care about your dumbass.
Why don't you to buzz in?
It won't let me.
You got back out of it. There you go, buzz in.
Yeah, I had this car. I got this one for free.
I got it free too. I don't have to pay shit for it. This one's free too. I ain't done shit to it though.
Riata?
Uh-huh.
Not in a street vehicle?
No. See, here's my Mustang, my regular Mustang.
it says not insured though.
Because it's not your vehicle, crazy ass. This car here, I got a whole fucking garage of these. These ain't yellow. I got so many of them fucking.
So are.
I got so many of them bitches ain't even funny.
Yeah, this would be all right classic vehicle. Is this a lowrider or no?
I don't know.
This one? Yay. The one next to you looks like a, the ones that are used for caskets.
No, that's an old station wagon is what it is. Old station wagon.
It looks like it.
Hey! Don't do that. Don't do that! I don't listen to gay ass music. I listen to my own music. Stop. Seriously, stop. Seriously, you must stop.
This is country music.
I listen to my country music. I ain't everybody else. I'm a redneck, no.
I don't drive with actual music.
I do, but sorry. It makes me drive better. It makes me comprehend, like, concentrate better. Alright, come in.
Do you have a Camacho? Or no?
Mm-hmm.
No? It's the fastest truck in the game.
Which one?
Camacho.
Yeah, I know.
Think of the can of Camacho. It was like, I was 400 grand.
Alright, you want to buzz in?
Yeah.
Is that the Doom Buggy?
This looks like a GTX.
Yeah. That's my favorite truck. It looks like a Dodge. It's what it is, basically. These are all
Trevor's.
Yeah. This one here was a free car here. I didn't pay shit for it. You see, I ain't done shit to it either.
This is a free car, too.
Yeah, you can get off the street. See? Look, purple car. Told you I had a shitload of these. They're just scattered everywhere, dude. Like, all over
the floor.
What?
Gauntlet.
Oh, yeah.
That and Dominator. I like three or four Dominators.
Only You want to get in the back? Go ahead. If you can. Yeah. Well, you're going to have to get out when we get outside. Damn, my ears. It's a damn. Now get out and try it. Let me move out away from the garage. Now try it.
Take off my helmet and my parachute.
What the hell?
Did you glitch a little bit?
No, I was trying to get up the damn thing, it wouldn't go up. It wrecked. So I can get up this thing here. Fucking bullshit! I know I can get up that. That's damn game. I know this motherfucking get up that. I know. It's not too damn wide.
My APC can get up that. I don't know how, but it can get up that.
What the hell? Man, I'm about to break this fucking...
You need to go fast. You need to go slow.
No, if you go slow, you won't make it over the ramp.
You will. You just barely make it. You'll probably land on the front of it.
There you go, completed the jump.
How is it going to be? This is another thing I can resupply with my hanger, right? It just takes too long.
Yeah, the hanger is $1,000,000 every time you fill it up.
It's not that much money, though.
$1,000,000 is a lot of money when you ain't got no damn money.
Well, it takes like 3 or 4 days.
No, if you do it one, no, if you go in and put the system by yourself and you have 4 people, 4 crates each time, it'll fill up quick.
We did it with 8 one time, I forget who it was. It might have been you, but I don't know.
8 people? Yeah, you can only carry 4 things.
Yeah, that thing, like, that thing's, it's filled up so fast.
You see, I ain't got shit in mine right now, because I sold all mine.
I need 3 savages.
Just take them out of the damn war sucker. I'm about to sell this damn thing because I don't need it. Don't even use this damn
thing.
Why are
you getting the cooler?
Come on, bitch. Let me in the goddamn thing. Okay, hold on. I gotta push Y. Not... There you go. Hold
what
on.
What is this?
Hang glider.
That's like pretty cool.
Yeah. Too bad it's only a 1-seater. Let's see here. Ah, you motherfucker. Ooh, I hate this game.
Is it free?
No. It's like 200,000, I think. I think it's 200,000 on it, on the planes. I'll tell you how much it is. Hold on.
I'm looking right now.
It is... Shit, let me figure out where the hell it went to. The fuck did I know it was on here?
You can buy the Titan.
Oh, excuse me. It's 500,000, excuse me. By itself. That's just stock. That's not including all the upgrades and shit to it. The game has blimps on sale for $500,000
for that?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna go outside and I'll let you drive. You come outside and I'll let you drive it.
What if I crash it?
Huh?
What if I crash it?
Yeah, replace it. Come outside.
Was it just sail or what?
It flies like an airplane, except it's a hang glider. Take off. It's got machine guns on too. Gotta go up.
This is actually pretty cool.
It's scary too to go up that high. And that little bitty ass thing going up in here. Yeah. How you like that shit?
Oh shit, it's got a machine gun.
Yeah, it's got a machine gun on it. I could put missiles on it too if I want to. I just said machine guns because I ain't had enough money to put it on there for bullets, grenades, and shit.
I feel like I'm not going to land this properly. No, go up.
That shit should be easy for you to land because it's got 3 wheels. It's not like an airplane.
I'm trying to turn it though.
Use your bumpers. Right and left bumper, it turns it. Whee! Go down, come down, slow down. When you come down, slow down. Slow down, slow down. If you listen to the, if you hear it, whoa! Bam! That was fun. That was funny. You went boom. Alright, hop out. Watch me.
It goes back very quickly.
Whoa! You can hear this bitch too, the way it sounds. It's not like a it sounds like a motorcycle or a boat.
It's scary when you try to turn it with L1 and R1. If you're low enough, it's scary.
Oh yeah. Oh look!
I got smoked too.
Do you hear that on the ground?
Yeah.
Tell me I'm coming near you when I'm shooting. I think my shit quit. I think my thing went out on my ass. Yeah, my damn wing, my motor quit. I'm gliding through the air on this damn thing. Dude, I'm like gliding through the air, dude. Like, seriously, through the air. Hey, watch it now. Oh, shit. It's gonna hurt. Yeah, the glider's fucked. My motor itself quit on me. My glider fucked up on me. The motor on it messed up on it. The motor fucked up big time on that bitch. That motor went bye-bye. Really fucking quick. It, like, went bye-bye. Yeah, my motor, it went out of it on my ass. I couldn't, like, do anything with it. Hi.
Bye.
How you doing there? Damn it.
There you
go. Go back up. Damn, I was trying to see if I can hit you with my plane, but I guess not. Damn it! Ow! That hurt, ow. That one hurt, ow. That hurt like a mofo. Now that shit hurt. That didn't feel too damn good. I wrecked into that damn thing.
Mutual.
Ah,
here to help.
Ow! You bitch!
I think we can handle that.
You bastard! You're an asshole. Seriously.
I thought I was gonna get you in the propeller. Yeah, I think that actually kills you because it chops you up so damn much.
Boom!
I kamikaze you. I hope it kills you.
Oh, you motherfucker! You son. I know, I can't talk. Let's see if I can launch onto you. Hold on. I'm gonna do this. Come towards me, and I guarantee I can.
Hey, you probably can if I come towards you.
Yeah, come towards me, M1. Fuck you! Fuck you!
Rocket that?
Yeah, that's why I can hit you with this. Let's see if it dodges it. Oh! Oh, I missed you. I missed the first one. Did you drop out?
No.
Oh, I got you then. Damn, I didn't think it hit your ass. Damn, you way over there, aren't you? Holy shit. Damn, how the hell did I hit you that far? Ow, I didn't say snipe me, asshole. Asshole.
Oh, I got me
tit. I didn't say you sniped me in the fucking head, you bastard.
You got you. Fucking me, man.
Hey, I'm almost dead anyway. I got like one more hit in your ass and it killed me. What the hell is that you killed me? What the hell? Is that you killed me? How the hell is that possible? Now how is that possible? Hey, watch that shit. Hey, watch that. One more hit and I'm dead. Stop. Alright, stop. That's enough. Alright, I'm done. Stop. Motherfucker. Alright, quit now. You're gonna fuck my KD up. Asshole, quit that. How many did you say you killed me? How many times did you kill me? Quit. Now, quit. I am one. I'm gonna fuck your ass up with a minigun again. Quit now. That's enough. That's enough. Enough.
Use a sniper. Use a sniper.
No, I don't use a damn sniper. You know I don't use it. Bitch.
You're not fucking cool.
Bitch, I don't. I'm almost dead any damn way. I'm not good with a sniper, you know that. Oh, bull! Bullshit! I call bullshit on that kill. You know that, right? There is no fucking way you hit me from that distance. I don't even see your ass from there. Where the hell are you at? Alright, stop. That's enough. Stop. I don't even see you, dude. Seriously. Stop, M1. Stop. Enough, now. Enough. I don't see you. You're too fucking far from me. I can't even see where the hell you're at.
Don't they stop and then come back at me.
Now we're even. You already killed me like 5 times already.
No the hell is that?
I bet you got more fucking kills on me than I do you. I guarantee it. Fucker.
Why are you going past this road?
Fuck you. You're not killing me no more. You already killed me enough as it is. You already killed me like 6 times already. My damn 3. Now that's enough.
I practiced sniping more than anything.
I don't care, fucker.
I'm using my best matches with Big Dad, John, Expert, all of them.
Okay, that's them. That is not me. There is a difference. I ain't them.
First and 10 in a sniper shootout. Let me get it.
I'm not trying to knock my damn KD down either here. My KD was at 1.2. Yours is at 1.1. Shit, you go snipe with their asses and pop them asses. Oh, what a fucking sniper. Not me. I ain't that good with snipers. I hate snipers. I don't even use my sniper no more. I don't even use that damn thing. Let's see here. Are you okay? Are you okay?
I'm inside of you.
Crazy ass.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Buy that. Now I'm inside of you.
I'll bring it by.
This looks so fucking weird. So wrong. Oh, you ain't seen my new vehicle, have you? Look. That's my new vehicle right here. I bought this car here. Nope. Ah, try again.
You know, I really could have because I had an RPG originally.
I know.
I like this. I don't really like how this car is.
I love this car.
It looks like a Dufresne Adder.
No, this is a McLaren. This ain't no Adder.
I know what it is. See, it looks like in the back.
Yeah. No, wait, John. Adder is different. Adder don't look like that on the ass, yeah. Oh, here we go. Hey, here we go. Well, maybe not. I hit the damn edge of the damn bush and not me fuck me up.
Is that red coalescent on this, or like, is that just the lights I see?
No, it's chrome and red. See?
Okay.
It's chrome and red mixture. Whoa! Shit! Oh shit! Damn it! I landed up here though. I don't know how, but I landed up here. I gotta figure out how to get off here. Move! Stupid ass computer. I'm trying to do all this. Trying to do all the complete. I don't know who the hell that is. Level 56. I don't know who the fuck that dude is. They're following me. Levin something following me. So Levin. Huh?
What are you talking about?
Hold on. It's Levin. Hold on. Leave it. Damn it. Hold on. Levin 56. I don't know who the fuck this is.
Like, he's behind us?
No, he's following me, like, on my thing. He just followed me. Like, following me on PlayStation. No, this one dude's following me on PlayStation. I have no clue the fuck it is. It's probably bad that it's probably one of them motherfuckers following me.
No, they wouldn't make another account.
Shit, they always do. Let me see here. Go down.
If anybody would make a second account, be expert.
I don't know.
I think so.
Just hold on, I'm looking. Come on, you slow ass fucking PlayStation. Pop up all the damn things here so I can see. Damn.
What is this? This is a Harley. I hate Harleys.
Yeah, I do too. Damn it, stop that! I'm trying to freaking find the L's now. Oh my god. Stop that. Oh my god, it keeps glitching itself. Quit that, you stupid ass game. Damn. Oh my god, it's glitching and I don't like this shit. So I can't find out my followers because. Hold on. I can't tell who's fucking following me on this motherfucker because it keeps glitching. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh, you're behind me now.
This ain't bad. For a free motorcycle, this is not bad.
Damn, my head's fucking itching. I got $2,000 for good behavior, though.
You're doing good.
It's come up my hill. Ooh, there's how it will possibly rain and maybe snowing where I'm at.
Oh, I hate that many people though.
No, I'm talking about in real life, I ain't talking about on the damn game. This fucking cold here too. Man, this is gay, there ain't no fucking jumps up here, what the hell? There ain't no jumps on the damn top, what the hell?
There's what kind of on top, I feel where they are.
What kind of bullshit is this? There's no jumps up here.
the longest lineup in NBA history. Do not come out of passive and go in the street.
Why?
Because I'm hitting this ramp hard as a motherfucker. No, I didn't hit it right.
What do you mean don't come out of passive? I ain't coming out of passive anyway, because I know you guys will shoot my ass again.
I invited you to my own shoot.
Huh?
I already invited you to my own shoot.
Oh.
I landed on a ceiling or whatever.
Oh, shit. I fucking failed. Son of a bitch. Motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! Dude! Look at my height! Holy shit!
I am still 360.
And I failed it! Son of a bitch! Dude, I flew through the air like, I don't know what. Holy shit! You should see
a full front flip. Bite me.
You should see the height I jumped! I jumped quadruple more time higher than you did. Jesus Christ. Watch!
Where's the other one?
Watch this shit! Fucking computer! I was in somebody's damn way! They fucked me up just then, you stupid fucking computer! Move then!
Oh shoot! Oh shoot!
Don't
double
die now!
I did a double front flip! You gotta be kidding me!
Damn!
I was high as hell.
Oh, where's the other? Oh, this is the ramp I want. Come to this other ramp and jump and see how high you jump versus me.
This one?
I didn't see. No, the other one. Turn around.
Oh, I still can play that. 42. This one I just jumped.
No, come here, watch. Watch how high you jump versus what I jump.
That is the one I just jumped.
Whoa, shit, dude, I just did a front flip. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, I keep failing. I don't see how anybody fails that. How do you fail that, really?
I can't land it properly.
I can't either, don't feel bad. I've tried and I've flunked every fucking time. I have failed. Goddamn car.
Oh, come on. I landed it in, like, my bike went into my penis.
It went into your dick and your balls?
Yeah.
God damn it. Hop in. Hop in. I'm gonna show you. Hop in. Watch out how we go. Hop in. Oh, shit.
Hold on. Get one in. I just want to try that one.
Oh my. Yeah, you're going to go higher than me now. I can tell you that now.
I'm hitting the turbo as soon as I go.
But see, I don't have that no more. I got rid of that. Oh.
No, you're in the Deluxo.
No, I'm not in Deluxo either.
You probably
would. Damn!
I'm just gonna hit the turbo. Oh,
damn it!
Look up!
Damn! Don't die now!
Lighter. Ah, oh, I'm so sweet! When you come down, watch. Oh, okay. Watch the rest of when you come down.
Damn it! Why can I never fail it when I land it? Shit. Hey! No! Sorry, my damn dog's over here. Not my dogs, but dogs.
Just stay at the ramp. Like, just stay right next to it. Just don't move away. Watch how fast and how high I hit this. You gotta hit it with the turbo, like, great.
Damn! But see, you're on a bike. I'm in a car that I go as high as you do. Or higher. And I'm not even using a boost. I'm just using a regular car. And you died.
That was about to be three front flips. I'm trying to do a backflip, actually. How was it destroyed? It hit the ground.
Well.
Plus, my head took its fall.
Damn it! I give up. I quit. Ain't no fucking way you're gonna get that. Also, anybody can hit that and, like, not mess up.
What the fuck? No charge, hell yeah.
Alright. Oh shit, I just spun out.
Who's spawning? Who's spawning? No, that's not what I asked. That's him. That's... See, this is what... This kind of shit is not helping me.
I got the Prodigy GP1 Super. It's a little car I'm driving. This car is actually fast as hell.
Probably the, Oh, what is it called? The fastest car in the game.
I don't think there's any car in here as fast as I think all of them are about the same fucking speed. Honestly.
Wagner.
The what?
Wagner.
No, actually, this is faster than that.
I don't believe it.
Let me ask you a question. What is your fastest speed on your car, a car you drove?
158.
What car? Okay, my fucking other car top speed is 197.5 miles an hour or 58 or some shit like. Hold on.
This is a war stock vehicle.
No, this is the Nero.
Yeah, I know the Nero is. I hit 208 in that.
There's no way you hit 208 in this motherfucker.
A Nero cost on my head 208.
Nero. Distance, hold on, highest speed in a road vehicle, 197.58 miles per hour.
What a guy to hit 208. I'll show you the screenshot.
How the hell did you hit a 208 in that? Because I can't even hit 208.
I don't know. I don't remember doing it either.
Damn, it's glitched then like a motherfucker because there's no fucking way. Because I got the same car and I had the highest I've ever hit was 197.58. Now this one, I don't know how fast this car goes. Let me see how, let me look at my stats here in cars.
Actually, no, it wasn't 208. Sorry, it was 217.
Alrighty. Hey, watch it, my car! Damn you! I just got it repaired too, asshole. Oh, what time is it? Hold on. I gotta return that bitch, hold on. Vehicles, hold on. Ah, hold on. I think it's gotta be CEO, cause I don't see, hold on. Hey, cop, quit, seriously, stop. I'm trying to do something. Huh? Alright, please stop. I'm trying to see something here. You're fucking me up. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm trying to... I think it's the other one that's gotta be in. Hold on.
It's an MCM forever.
You sure?
You sure? I'm pretty sure. I watched YouTube video a few times.
Personal Savage, Personal Custom, Anti-Craft... No.
Not personal.
Road Captain. Oh, Road Captain. Okay. Abilities. Request man. No. Ah, there it is.
There it is. Cool as hell.
Yeah, I know. I wish you can keep it, but you can't.
I think the black one looks cooler than the
color. Hold on, let me drive. I gotta drive it, remember? You can't drive it. I gotta drive it to find it. You can't drive it, I have to drive this.
You don't know who drives it, you just gotta order this.
Oh, I gotta bank my money real fast. I gotta bank just $2,000 in my pocket.
I'm just keeping that in my wallet. This is badass.
I know, I like the way it looks.
Let's set the waypoint to the other.
I'm lost on this person. I know which ones to go to. It says between one and a...
I know, you know.
One in the regular city and one right here at the, here at the paint spray here. You don't have to do the waypoint point, crazy. I do know where to go, you know. I know where all the freaking paint shops is.
That's a nice vehicle.
What?
The blue one we just passed. Are you gonna personalize the current one or no? If you find it.
No, I'm not. I'm just gonna put insurance tracker on it so it don't go away. I'm gonna leave it the way it is. I ain't changing that bitch. I ain't changing that truck shit from Chrome. Hell no. Fucking computer. You see that shit, right?
Oh, I'm saying, are you keeping it or selling it?
I'm gonna keep it. Because there's a Chrome one and then there's a gold one that you can find. There's two different ones. Oh, the same things.
Yeah, I haven't seen a YouTube video on the gold one.
I've seen the
gold one.
I don't know. Gold might cost more. I don't know. I don't know which one would be more, you know, worth more.
Some costs like $25,000.
Huh?
And I don't think gold costs that much.
Hmm. It says you gotta go slow up through here to do it. Go down here. Cause what it says in the video is you gotta slow ride. If it don't work on one, then go to the next one and eventually it should pop up. Go here.
Hello.
You off, bud.
Okay. The other one, we're gonna go to the other airport. The city. Or the other airport. Hold on. On a lighter. Okay, do the airport one.
Let me mark a GPS or whatever?
Yeah, do that. So I know which way to go. Oh shit, I gotta go that way.
You could have gone straight to him and then take the first left.
Yeah. I always get these two confused, you know? Because they're confusing as hell. But it's as soon as you get there, when you get close to it, you gotta slow down and go really slow.
For the chrome one, I think you saw it in the distance. I'm pretty sure you saw it in the distance. So if you just see something shiny laying in the parking lot.
Yeah, it'd be the Jeep.
And if you find a chrome when you're trying to look for your friend, hint, it'll work with that too. You don't even have to get the black one.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I thought you had to have this to do it to make it work.
The dude said that you could use the crown or gold or the black one.
Okay.
Hey, alright, slow up a little bit.
He said it takes you a couple times to do it. It took him a couple times to find it, but he finally got it. Oh, I thought that would be. I was for a second about to say, was that it?
You saw it, right?
Yeah, that. Fucking computer. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Why are you doing that? It's not gonna pop up. We gotta go around the other way.
What do you mean?
He's saying if this one didn't work, it'll be at the other paint spray. One of the two of the spray, he said it'll be one of the five paint sprays. There's five paint sprays in the game. You watch the video, he'll tell you. If one don't work, then you gotta circle around and go to the other one. To the next one, and the next one like that. So the game will respond like, reboot itself, like respawn the car. See? It's got the van and the damn other car there. That's what I'm saying. One time I seen a damn comet park right here, but it wasn't chrome. I was like, motherfucker.
The comet looks pretty good in the lacquer out of stuff.
Oh yeah, I got all the comic versions. I got comic junior, senior, I got the regular comic, I got a comic junior or senior, comic classic, the neon one and the other one. Looks like a spider.
I wanna see what the LG custom looks like. Or not the LG custom, the LG classic, whatever it's called.
Really out of gas, shit, Lance.
I kind of like Stafford.
Why do you have this stupid music, Lane? You don't drive or listen to music.
What the hell are you talking to?
You got this stupid ass music playing.
That is my jam, man.
My boss. Yeah, Jamaican music playing, really?
Whatever.
I don't listen to All I listen to is damn country. I don't listen to all this other shit.
This is stupid as hell. Oh, the FMJ's on sale.
Would you please change this and make it regular music? Please. Just turn the shit off, I'd be happy.
Hold on. 220, I'm not gonna get it. Osiris, hell no. Well, maybe. Zentorno, I might wanna get actually.
I got Zentorno.
I was gonna buy that, but I never did. Cheetah looks like a good vehicle. Vaca sucks.
I'm getting confused here. Shit.
Coquette. Comet's only 100 grand.
Yeah.
That would be like 600 grand.
Turn this shit off. That's just giving me a headache. I'm sorry. It's just starting to give me a headache listening to that music. I am not trying to be mean. I am not Jamaican. I don't listen to Jamaican music. That's one thing I don't fucking listen to. I don't listen to Jamaican country. I don't listen to gospel.
I listen to Jamaican, but I mean.
I don't listen to that shit, man. Shit. I ain't trying to be mean, but that's not me. You listen to whatever you want in your car, but not when I'm driving or in your car. Please don't listen to that shit. I don't understand a word it's saying. I would rather listen to Mexican before I listen to that shit. At least I can understand some of the Mexican music. Damn it! Come on, car, pop up. Damn, my ear is itching like a motherfucker. Damn, sorry, my ears are itching. Fucking van, really? Damn, these goddamn computers don't know how to move. Damn my damn nerves.
Where do you even store the limo?
The what?
The limo.
What the fuck is that?
You don't know what a limo is?
Oh, that, I don't know. Probably in your war stock. I don't fucking know. Shit. That's a good question. I don't know.
It might be a, what's it called?
Like I said, I wish I never bought that damn Runner 2000. I wish I never bought that damn car. Wasting my damn money on that damn. You can't fucking store it in your garages and sell it. You can only use special vehicles. It's stupid as hell.
If you see a Runner, let me know.
You mean the Runner car?
Yeah.
I got a whole damn garage for them damn things.
I want a custom one. Aren't they pretty fast though?
Oh yeah. Should I catch them off guard when you find one? Stupid ass computer, move! I swear, these computers do not know how to move. I wish for once they'd move. Get out the damn way. Fucking computer glitching. Hey, look what's ahead of us.
Oh shit.
That's the gold version. That's not the chrome, that's the gold.
I've never seen the gold before.
Hop in, hurry. Damn it, man. Oh, you might want to hold on to that truck, that Jeep.
It's good. You're gonna see it on the map either way.
No, because in case a chrome pops up, I'll get it. And then we'll do my way, on mine for you to.
Oh, hell no, dude. I don't care what color it is.
No, I'm saying this. Look, if it's gold, you can have it. I'm just saying if it's a chrome, I want to take it and, be able to do all that, you know what I mean? And have them all together. Have both vehicles. And then I can switch mine over to me as a. for you to get it. You see what I'm saying? For you to get both the vehicles.
I'm gonna try to go to this airport and see.
It's not gonna show up. Only it's gonna pop up for me. It ain't gonna pop up for you, crazy ass. It ain't gonna pop up. I'm telling you, it's not gonna pop up for you. It's what I'm trying to tell you. It's only gonna pop up for the people who are in the road captains, like road captor was. Damn, I don't even have enough fucking insurance on this bitch. God damn it.
Do I have enough money for it?
No, not the insurance, no. Fucking tracker, yes, not insurance.
It's like $7,000.
$8,000.
They're coming.
You gonna have to disband. Oh yeah.
Hi. What server? Okay, target confirmed. What price do you want on their pet? Okay, I got it.
Okay.
I'm coming. Here, get in his jeep so it don't disappear. Please, get in that.
It won't disappear.
Pop me over here. Just pop me over here with it. I didn't say smack me. You gotta look at me. You gotta look at me in the front. Look straight headed towards me. Really? Ow. Yeah, get in it so it don't disappear. I mean, I know I got a tracker on it, but still. Alright, I'm here. Phew. I don't want that bitch disappearing.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? Take it this isn't purely a
social call. Of course not. You're in trouble. I'm here. Ah. You can hop out. Ah, shit, hop out so I can go put the insurance on it. You gotta hop out so I can go put the insurance on it. It's a nice ass fucking Jeep, ain't it? Hop in, hurry. In case another one pops up at the airport. Hold on, see if it pops up. If another one pops up over here, then we're good to go. Then you got it. You see what I'm saying? Just hold on. Okay. Let's see if it pops up. Let's see which one pops up, gold or chrome. Because if the chrome pops up, I'll be good to go. I can get both, and then I'll start my MC up, and then you can do it. Nope.
What the fuck?
Shut up, you stupid ass computer.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
But that shit is sick as hell. I like the way it looks.
That should do the trick.
Now I gotta put insurance on this bitch so it don't go away. Hold on, I gotta get rid of all this bullshit. Damn, it's already upgraded all the way to the damn suspension was. You hear me?
Mm-hmm. I think the tires look like they have diamonds on them, but I think it's silver.
Yeah. Okay, I think I got insurance on it. Let's see, make sure. Yep. No, I don't. God damn it, I swear I put the insurance on this bitch. God damn it.
You put the tracker on it.
Yeah, I got a tracker on it. Alright, let me try this again. Damn it, I thought I had put the damn tracker on it. Or insurance on it. I should have done that the first fucking time. Huh?
Did you buy it or not?
No, I forgot to fucking put it on it, and I forgot to put the fucking tracker on the son of a bitch. The insurance. I got the tracker, no insurance.
Let me see. There. Damn. What was the point of that?
You know what, here, Stormy, I need you to come in this game.
I have to use the restroom real quick and then I will. It'll take me like 5 minutes, that's it. 5 minutes.
I gotta find your name. Oh, there you are. I can't even invite his ass, he's not on the game. Damn it!
That's odd. I'm gonna go back and see if I can join a session.
You can't, I'm in invite only.
I got it. Did you get that?
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Fucking roaches, man. Damn.
Okay, so while that's loading, I'm gonna go use the restroom. I'll be right back.
Hold on, hold on. Before I do that, I need to put this in my garage. At least put this in my damn garage.
What happens if I destroy it? I'm not saying I am. I just want to see what it will happen. It was not the right garage I was thinking of.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, I can't do anything really because I don't have insurance on this Jeep.
That's all the trucks in here. You have three of these? I sold them to one of you.
Look how many yellow trucks I've got. Hold on.
Did this come in plane?
Yep, hold on.
It did?
No, I painted that one.
Oh, that's nice. They're saying there's like a paint color, but I've never seen it.
No, that's what they said, but it ain't. Damn, I fucking hit one quick hit. See, I know how to get both the blue and the yellow truck. I know how to get both these trucks.
All the yellow ones is insured?
Yep, everything in here is insured. Okay, this truck here is the way it is when you find it on the road. This blue one. It's just like that. The yellow one is like this one right here. Well, one of these yellows. This front.
I own the yellow one. I just sold it.
Yeah, these are the way they are. But yeah, but no, if you look down on my truck, if you look on the side of it, look close to it, hold on, look over here. If you look down the side of this truck, you'll see the difference. If you open the door up, you'll see inside the truck what it looks like with the door. Hop in, hop in. Oh, you ain't no more. Oh, I need you to do the MC again so I can see if I can find the other one. Ow.
You can you make your MC.
I was gonna say, let me try to see if I can find the gold, the chrome one. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to see if I can find the gold one. Or, I mean, the chrome one. It might be too late now because it's getting nighttime.
And the other glitch with the Sentinels?
You mean the green? You mean the yellow purple? Oh yeah, I got a whole goddamn garage in them bitches. I got so many of them cars, ain't funny.
I need a whole side, but I need like one more further for a side.
I got one whole side like, green, I got like four. Goddamn computer, move!
I can get purple to spawn easier than yellows.
But this truck is chrome and red mixture.
No, I can't even see it right.
You can't see the red through it?
No.
What the hell are you seeing? You can't see it. Okay, the truck bed is the secondary color, so that should tell you.
Okay. Where you going? Hello? Yeah, I stayed still.
You need someone, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Yeah, but six
I'll bring it by.
20, is that early in the morning or nighttime?
It's 8 o'clock at night.
Morning?
Night. Who the hell are you?
That's all my friends.
Nothing much. Nothing much. Nothing much.
Can I join the session as invite only? Hold on. Hold on. I'm trying to do something here. What? Red and black, really? They have a mouth.
Is that your chocolate storage?
Jesus Christ!
Oh, you motherfucker! That bitch hit a car. Where you going? Going what? You going where?
Is he like autistic or something?
I don't know.
I can't understand a word he was saying.
Scared him motherfuckers and let him go somewhere. You might see cars go crazy now in a minute, expert. M1, sorry.
Hey,
okay, I'm back, fellas.
Alright.
I think I'm in the session now.
No.
Okay. Where are you guys?
It's a private invite only, I told you.
Oh. Thought I was in you guys' session. I'm not. Back to invites. Let me try this again. Huh. Interesting. It's not letting me join either of you guys' session.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious.
Fucking computer.
What the fuck? Okay, it's starting to piss me off. Boom, bullshit. Okay, never mind. It about worked, and then freaking said nope. This thing's gonna be bullshit today. That's what it's gonna be.
I get these bitches to run away because they're getting on my nerves. Them bitches to run away from over here. Shit.
Keep seeing this blue car thing, it's purple. With the headlights turned off, full beam, high beam. It looks perfect. You're gonna see it if you get out. That's all it works.
It's gonna be freaking stupid today. That's what it's gonna be. Interesting. Okay.
What?
It's not gonna let me join anybody. That's freaking stupid.
That's weird, but okay.
Yeah.
Fucking cops on this game.
Right?
Who is this one? Who is the one? Welcome to my channel. I don't know who you are, but welcome to my channel. Who are you that you're talking on my channel?
I wanna die.
Oh shit. Oh my god, this sucks. This really sucks.
What happened?
My broke. Flat broke. I have $139 and that's it.
Dang.
I am broke, dude. I can't sell no cars because it keeps telling me I'm over my limit of cars. I'm like, really?
But you can't sell any more cars. YOLO! There's a limit. There's a limit of selling cars.
You need a yellow?
I only have like 2 yellows. I got 4 purple.
Oh, let me get away from here. I know it's probably gonna put a bounty on my damn head.
Take it.
Take it to the paint spray.
For
you.
I'm taking back my apartment. I don't need to take it to the paint spray.
You need to put insurance on it in case it gets blown up. Then you can sell it.
I don't have insurance on any of the other ones.
You need to put insurance on it. Go put your insurance on your cars. You need to go put insurance on those cars, I'm telling you. You need to go put a tracker and insurance on both vehicles. So in case when you go to sell the car, why don't you go do this one first, the purple one, and put insurance on it first. And then do that. Oh. I'm gonna do this here, hold on. There you go. That car goes away. Now I am broke. You hear me? You hear me? I'm flat broke now. I am like broker than you name it. What, you didn't put insurance or tracker on it?
I did.
Oh, I blew up your other car before you put the insurance tracker on the other car. So it, like, it knocked me down.
That one's the primary, so it already has everything.
Oh, no, I'm saying when I blew it up before you put the insurance tracker on that one, I blew up your purple one, and it took $130, probably $139, excuse me. So, yeah, I'm broke now. I'm like seriously broke as I am like completely broke.
Broker than a broken bone?
Let's just say I got 0-0 across the board. How about that one?
Damn.
Yeah.
Damn.
Don't go this far up. You don't have to go this far up. M1. You don't have to. All you do is go halfway up the road, go down that hill, and then turn back around and come up. You come up to this little store right here, up here, and then turn back around and go back down, and then this will pop up again.
I've had ones pop up right next to one. Okay,
well, I'm just saying it's easier to do that way. Way I'm doing it because they pop up quicker. I've been streaming for 3 fucking hours. Oh, that's a, oh, I was about to say there's a purple one. Never mind.
Yeah, that's a fucking thing I keep getting.
Right here, and I turn around.
I go. You can drive, but, like, I want the vehicles.
You can have the damn vehicles. I can't do nothing with them. My damn garages are full. All my goddamn garages are, like, packed full of cars. And I can't sell none. That's what sucks about it. I got one whole garage of these. It's purple and yellow. And then I got a whole... I want a whole garage full of the fucking trucks. The pickup trucks. So... fucking computer. My luck, the yellow ones pop up more than the purples do.
It doesn't for me.
For me it does. Most of the time I get yellow and not the purple. Once in Blue Moon I'll get a yellow or a purple, but other than that I get all yellows. That's why I got so many damn yellows. Because that's all what pops. That's all what pops up for me. Is most the majority of them are the fucking yellow cars, not purple. You seen this car? You see this car popped up? That's yellow. What time is on the clock? Ooh. 3 o'clock in the morning? Yeah, but it's getting close to the end of these cars. It's 4 o'clock and it should be the end of them. Then you won't find them no more. It's around 12. It's around 9 all the way through maybe 2 o'clock at the most. That's when they pop up. But then after that it goes away. I'm almost 198 over here. Shit, I'm leveling up quick. Damn pole.
Sessions,
you want to get blown all to hell? Go ahead. That's why I'm an invite only.
You can't do anything though.
I know. When I look at these cars and the trucks and shit, I max them out, try to get as many as I can. I can't do anything right now, any damn way. What are you talking about? I ain't got no damn money. I'm gonna try this one more time after this, and if it don't pop up, then that's done for him. And then nowhere pops up. Last run. Wish luck. Wish us luck. Is this starting to turn daytime? Yeah, it's almost 5 o'clock in the morning. Time's going by quick. Yep. That's it of them. There you go.
You can come if you want.
I'll get my car. Hold on.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I know, right? Like I said, you ain't gonna find them more. It's almost 5 o'clock in the morning, so you're not gonna find them more. They're done. For a second, I thought it was a runner going by.
Oh, you found like 5 or 6 runners.
Seriously?
That's exactly what I have right now.
Damn! Game, I swear.
I have 2 of each color.
That's it?
Yeah.
Can I tell you what? Find me. Follow me. Or come to me. Fucking Christ! Stupid asking. Fucking computers, man, I swear they do not know how to move. Always in your damn way.
My word, Captain.
Huh?
Captain.
I will. Hold on. It's not time yet. It's too early. You gotta wait a little bit. You gotta wait till at least, what time is it? It is 6. You gotta wait till at least 10 o'clock in the afternoon. You got like 3 hours on the game you gotta wait on the game. Alright. Come to my garage.
I'm going to find the rad truck.
I have one of those.
The sellable ones.
Oh, no, I'm saying I have one. I have one of those red trucks, I'm saying.
I had like 3 of them, I sold them.
I had one on. I ain't selling that red truck, I'm leaving that somebody's the way it is. You know what I should do? And be honest? I should put one of every vehicle that I find on the game in this garage. Like, find each one and put them in here. Boom, boom, boom. My fucking head's gonna quit itching, and I hate that shit. Only thing I haven't found now. Ow, some bitch. I found a gauntlet. Oh, that was customized too. It's a purple and whatever color. Damn, my fucking ear's itching. Let's see here. I'm gonna bring out my rat truck. I gotta figure out which garage it's in. I don't remember which one it's in. Let's see which one. I might not be able to pay my fucking.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Runners. Oh no, the rat truck's on my other account, not this one. Oh, I gotta wait 50 seconds.
Okay.
Fucking gas, damn mechanic. Oh my god.
I might do a job. I don't know.
Damn, a fucking hit. Damn. Well, if you can run that damn thing for me, I'll have money to pay for my bills and shit, and then I can run, go on my other, my secondary account. I'll jump on my secondary and we can run the damn heist and shit, get money. I've been almost 4 hours on this bitch. The hell? Rebel radio cut off and then I had to go back into another one. Whiskey River, take my mind.
Hey there. I'll just stay for a minute.
Damn, it's on level 2. Shit! Probably on level 3. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna try level 3 to make sure it's not on that one. It probably is on my garage 3. What's up, whoever's watching? I have no fucking clue keeps watching, and then they leave, and then they don't watch. It's like, damn.
I really like some of your videos, even if I don't watch them. I watch like three of them.
No, I'm just... No, I'm saying... No, I'm saying somebody's watching it right now, but they're not, like, saying... I seen a yo dude says, can twerk BMW, but he's not... He didn't tell me who it was or how he got my channel. And I got another one here that's watching, and I don't know who the fuck it is watching. Fucking a computer! Oh my God. Wow. Ooh, I hate this game sometimes. God damn.
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Now that motherfucker leaves. He watched whoever it is watching it, and then they leave like a bitch. That's what I hate about people. They don't say shit who's watching. They don't tell you who... Oh, sorry, this is me watching, or, you know, whatever the case may be. I can't tell you who the fuck's watching. They don't know who's... They won't answer to tell me who's watching my damn stream. I hate when they do this shit. I'm gonna say this to anybody who's watching my YouTube channels. If you're gonna watch my channel, watch it and tell me exactly who's watching so I'll know. Instead of you know, you're not saying who's watching. I hate when so many people does that shit on my channel. Let me know who's watching my channel so I can know, so I don't get irritated because somebody's not responding to what I'm talking about. Damn, what the fuck ever. I did not come off my motherfucking bike, you stupid ass game. I hate this damn game sometimes. There's no way I just got blown up on my own fucking bike.
Okay.
This game is bullshit. And then a gas computer hits me. Rip, motherfuckers. How the hell did I run out of fucking motherfucking ass game? Fucking cops, man.
This is a cool ass comment, I'll give you that.
What are you talking about?
It's a comment that's unlocked, plus it's like turquoise.
Is that the paint spray custom comment?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, that's what I hate about fucking Rockstar. You can't fucking sell those cars. Which I think is bullshit if you ask me. Fucking computer! Move! God damn it! I swear to God, these computers do not know how to move. Driving on my fucking lane and a son of a bitch's goddamn wrecks into me. Really? Comes into me. I swear, man. Now I'm going up in the middle of these motherfuckers. Really? Really? You fucking retarded ass computers. You're gonna fucking go! Go! Don't sit there and fucking stop in the middle of the goddamn road. Jesus fucking Christ. You're gonna fucking go across, go across! Wish your fucking computer get out the fucking way. fucking computers. Hey, sound like a little bitch. Come on, you stupid ass door, open it up!
A miracle that you
all damn! Fucking computers, man. This game makes no sense. I don't see how the hell you have a max limit of fucking 5 cars you can sell in a goddamn game. I only sold 1 fucking car the whole goddamn time I've been on. That's what I hate about GTA, it's fucking stupid as hell. Move. Fucking retarded ass goddamn game. You go to fucking GTA or fucking Need for Speed, you can sell all your cars, every car you want. You sell every fucking car you got except for 1 car, and I have to worry about, ooh, it's a time limit. Or a certain limit. It's fucking retarded. Fucking nigger ass computers! Move! God damn these goddamn computers, I swear. I'm about to say fuck Grand Theft Auto, I'm not in the mood now. I'll take my ass over there and play on fucking GTA, fucking Infinite Warfare for a while, damn it. I ain't in the mood for this shit. Fucking stupid ass computers. You know my last. You better move that piece of shit ass car away from me. I want my horn too, now move. I honk it too, you motherfucker. I got a horn too. Fucking retard ass computers. God damn it! Son of a bitch! Did not mean to do what I just did. Fucking bullshit. Oh my fucking god, I didn't say that either, you dumbass game. Oh my god, this game is pissing me off. I didn't say that, you stupid ass goddamn game. Finally getting the goddamn trucks right. Shit. Gonna move this motherfucker back where it belongs. I wanted this yellow truck and not my other one. This one here is fully upgraded. Shut up, Martin. You're starting to get on my damn nerves, too. Don't pull out in front of me, you motherfucker. I'll blow your ass. Move! And you're gonna pull out in front of me, you retarded ass. God. I'm about to get up Grand Theft Auto for a while. This shit's pissing me off. Move! God damn it. Dumbass computers. Motherfuckers are getting on my last goddamn nerves. They don't know how to move out somebody's goddamn white way when you're driving. I'm in a bigger fucking vehicle than you piece of shit asshole cars and you're in my goddamn way. Now move. Bucking my truck up to go along with it because you always want to dodge in front of me like a dumbass. Motherfucking nigger ass goddamn computers. They're really pissing me off. Now get! God damn it. Fuck my goddamn door up. Fucking gas goddamn computers. Yeah, right, I got fucking cops on shooting the goddamn ground. Okay, whatever, game. This game's on drugs. I'm done after I put this in my goddamn garage. I'm going over fucking Infinity Warfare. This is bullshit. Sorry, you guys, but the game's pissing me off. But anyway, these are the so far vehicles that you can find in the game that I have found. I have found this truck here, the yellow truck, the blue pickup, the way it is. But I've done a couple things to it, like paint job, or not paint job, but the wheels and windows and certain shit. That one there, I maxed it out, changed the color of the wheels to yellow. I just found this, it's not insured yet, but when I get money, I will. This is my personal yellow one that I found, purple one, and then the gauntlet. It was just like this at the paint spray, and I found it. I'm like, yep, it's mine. I took it and put insurance on it, tag, tracker, and all, and fully upgraded it. These are stock purple and stock yellow. Well, they are stock versus the difference between this yellow and this yellow. That's stock too, but certain ones you can find, like, you can find with the spoiler on the front, or you can find them ones just stock like that. Now, the purples, I have not found any other purples look just like this or different than this one here. This is just the way it is. I think this one, like I said, I think this sells for $17,000. The yellow one, either this one or the other one there, sells for like $15,000 almost, $14,000 something or whatever. But yeah, the yellow one is my personal. I have a green one like this I'm still working on. And I got a permanent, I got a red one like this too, but it's my personal. But I don't fuck with them and leave them alone. But yeah, here we go. Have you found that Jeep yet or no?
No.
It's not good. But you guys, hope you have a good day. So peace.